Sounds about right. Can never tell. All right, well, it says we're good. Microphone check, 1 2 1 2. It's like a 15-second delay. That's crazy. Well, here's where we're at so far. And the more I think about it, the more I remember a time when I would just play a game and enjoy it. Like, whatever it is, I'm just glad to be playing it, you know? This one's, I guess the trial, I like the trial. I do. Man, I'm not even away from the water. Get. Gone. Get. That should have hit. So. Basically, this trial is giving me a chance to look at this game and evaluate whether I want to dedicate time in my life to playing more of it and paying to do so. Like, it's different. It's not just how much can I get out of this and then maybe dedicate my time to a different game. This is a, is this game worth it? And so far the answer is no. There's a lot of great stuff to this game. There really is. The graphics are impressive outside of the people, which is a real shame. The boat, I love the time in the boat. Maneuvering the waters. But the idea of doing tasks from the boat, it's just weird to me. Beyond that, like right there, the storm looks great. But the movement on land, to go from Assassin's Creed and Watch Dogs to this, I feel more like I'm playing Silent Hill than I am playing an Ubisoft game. Like right there, I stopped at the top of the stairs. Now, I do think we're so used to having markers and mini maps that this not being apparent until I come into view, I think that's good. Like, we need to stray away from that. Craft a ship. Okay, flooded. That's a status that you can apply to a ship. That's pretty cool. But it's part of the quest. Like, you know all that stuff it costs to build this ship? Just bring me the wood, I'll give you the stuff, and then you give me the stuff and I'll build you a ship. You don't say. And here's some more stuff. Okay, next up, the blacksmith. Okay. Craft Culbran, acquire cannonballs, 120 of them. Okay, so go ahead and do this one. was pretty cool. I need three of them. And boom. Good. So I've got the three. Now, cannonballs. Need to buy one of these. That'll give me the 120 that I need. I like the purple shading, telling you if you got something good or not. Speak to the blacksmith. What do you th Well, we're about to never talk again.
How fares your day, pirate? So, you got your deck scrubbed, cannon swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumbled with companionships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron. Blast them to bits.
Okay, so. Do I have anything that needs to be cooked? Smuggler's mark earned, huh? Tapped L3 like there's a running speed. I've already cooked 50 food. Got two furniture, okay. Rope locker, acceleration to 300 when trim is activated at full stamina. Is it act? There we go. And ship cosmetics. Oh, this is to purchase. can't just tell me what I have? That's messed up. Think a gatherer. The blur was a little heavy on that. Okay, so when you're in that mode, you can't change. What's R1? Oh, brace. Okay, interesting. Okay, that one just popped into existence. Gatherer. Now I can do ramming speed and hit it broadside. We are against the wind, which is kind of unfortunate. So instead, you know what? Bonus loot for boarding. Take it all. Another one? Good practice. Coming up from behind as well. We got no resistance from the first one. not seeing a lot of other opposition in the area. Probably a starter battleship, so cool. Remember how Doom used to have realistic looking animations for the explosions? That's what that felt like, and it didn't feel great. You know, the explosion on the water. Like, it shouldn't have been a fireball, it should have been debris. And I shouldn't have been in the fire. That makes no sense. Ahoy. We're definitely going against the wind. The ship's stamina is interesting. I should have more control over the camera too. Oh, it's another player. We are fighting that wind. As you can tell by the remote, I'm not hitting anything. This is just how the boat is naturally reacting to the waves and the wind. And I'm going faster now. Obviously, the wind is to my left. So let's kick it up a notch. That's supposed to be wise or cryptic or intimidating. And I get that they just can't leave silence. I was here last time, wasn't he? Didn't mean to send an invite. Uninvite. Siri, uninvite. Outcast level grew up. Scoundrel. Who knows, one of these days I might be promoted to Wet Willie. Attack skirmishers, bring their loot. Smuggler's mark earned. Ooh, grilled chicken. It's like playing Streets of Rage. Yeah, what's the point otherwise? I mean, I'm pretty sure you could eat coconut, but at the same time, if it's free to upgrade them. Okay, so we seem to be doing fine. Let's see what this level. Okay, different animation. Good. Getting close to a ship that has been heavily damaged and vulnerable to crew attacks allows you to perform a crew boarding, which yields more loot beyond that revealed in Spyglass. This may even include exclusive items and equipment that would not be obtainable should the ship be sunk. Hold L2, press triangle. That thing I did. Okay, so what kind of ships? Look for skirmishers. The wind is behind us. We're going dead away. I want to watch closely. The light reflection's really good. Really good. I like that. But I want to see if my waves are apparent on other players. Coconuts. Too far. Now, how are they going to have these models rendered, but this one, this little last part of this island, had to pop in? Why not? The wind's behind us. Take it off. Well, ramming was fun. And while we're we're here, and I guess it's nighttime, is the only time that you can do that? Okay, so it'll naturally go to where the wind is pushing us. I like that. Broadsider. Can't tell if that's another player or not. But it's almost dead. We can help. I mean, you just gotta put things out of its misery sometimes, you know. It would have been cool not to. All right, so we're heading south. I don't want to go too far away from St. Anne because we're going to have to return there at some point. So why don't we mark here? Wind is behind us. Let's go. So we'll still look for skirmishers on the way. Recover stamina. Feel like there's going to be a lot of that. Which might feel like incentive to get a better boat. It's also incentive to get a better game. Doesn't look like a skirmisher. Looks like it couldn't skirmish with a mermaid. Whoo, hit it from a distance. Trying to run.
Don't press the ship soon, we'll see.
got coconuts. And I mean that in a good way. We got some coconuts. We got here pretty quickly. We were like 6 kilometers away. But I think this is the place that we visited before. There's really nothing there yet. We'll come back when it's appropriate to the story. Buoy. Purple. I'm guessing that's a player ship. Paid player ship. Fighting the wind again, so we're probably not going to get much more speed than we were normally. That's definitely a player ship. Shoot at me, boy. Maybe get that vulture strike, that last hit. Nothing on the island. Coconut. That might be. But there's something on this ship that we could use too. We need a better crowbar. Take what we can, I suppose. Broadsider, that'll fight back. Okay, it's giving us the position of a skirmisher. So, through the storm we go. See, the water graphics are beautiful. Coconut. Jute. Same kind of ship as me, half death. He's probably eyeballing me the same way I'm eyeballing him. I'm watching you, boy. you can only do spearfishing in the other boat. I got just the crowbar. Yeah. How about do what I say? When I say how I say. Okay, we're gonna have to turn into the open sea northward this way. The wind's not against us, but it's not helping us either. But it's saying find. Those are probably the ships we need to fight. In the storm. Okay, watch the crew stamina. Get as close as we can, and then we'll go ahead and slow. Save it up, and then ambush. So, is this a skirmisher? Like, it's right there. Who are you? Really? Too far. That's what they will forever be. Too far. All right. Oh, there's two of them. Okay. Interesting. Was that the same guy that we got him? You know what? It's the only thing I'm spending money on, so why not? Nice shots, me. got that one too. With some bonus. Cool. Take it all. Let's go. We gotta get out. As much fun as the battle was, I did notice significant lag. Okay, got all my stuff. Oh. Well, hello there, m'lady. Thank you. Take it all. I just noticed the flags in the top right hand corner, kind of like a GTA Star Wanted level. Man, when I tell you, you travel so far. In such a short span of time, it's kind of discombobulating. Yeah, you're lucky right now, Shark. For tonight, I would dine on shark fin soup. It's the same island. You should be able to enter St. Anne from both sides. Makes sense. I saw the prompt and I just couldn't help myself. Man, she's got a thing for this blacksmith. There's another box over there, but I feel like at this point I'm just collecting anything en route and not really sure what its purpose is just yet. But if it's this common, then it's probably not something worth worrying about. Like, oh, I'm missing something. Can I get in through here? Ow. Yes, I can. It's a channel.
Thank you.
Go back to that shanty. I like that shanty. See, I wonder if bigger ships, if the mass would hit that bridge that we don't have access to. Alright, we just around the corner from St. Anne. Let's bust it. Ships at the wind's at the left, so it should help me with this turn. Off the ship. Alright, so I've died once. Nope, to the blacksmith. And you have to be slowing down to talk to him too. That's, I think I'm gonna go with Helldivers. I think I'm gonna get Helldivers instead. Wow, almost up to the next level already. Demi Cannon. Bruce Willis's worst nightmare.
You tormented the Compagnie, rose in infamy, and earned the respect of your fellow birds. But you look like shite, eh? See California, you got the Italian in two for your opinion.
Kinda hurts my feelings, bro. He ignores you. Smuggler's mark earned. That says premium, so I imagine it's money. All right, so we've only got one mark left. Okay. I'm definitely wearing those though. Can you only go to that menu when you get the points that you want to spend? From anywhere, I can go to my ship. Okay. Purchase 7,500. Where's the one that I got? So you have unlocked those. Thank you. Okay, so the emblem in the bottom, in the top right, is gold or silver. You need those to purchase it. If there's nothing there, then you've unlocked it. Where's the one that I unlocked? Okay. 50. 50. They both look the same. Weird. Okay. Le Pont Mué. Tavern. Fancy tavern. Le Pont Mué. Can I sell
I heard
stuff?
enough about you to know you'll do a decent job faring your way. What say you will to Catania? My connections in this ship will make us more coy when we're out fishing the sea.
Yeah, corner
You are
profits.
greedy as a shark in the center of the island. I think you'll get along fine. If you are willing, then heed my advice. Buy wares from me and sell them elsewhere for profit. As long as I get a cut, we have a deal. Leave the information and contact details to me.
So it costs 91, of which I have 5,000. Cloves are dried flower buds used both as a spice and a medical ingredient. Okay. What can I sell? Sell a lot of stuff for practically nothing. And then uncut garnet for nothing, practically.
A merchant's value depends on its demand. May we meet again in a few times?
She's just trying to make a living, I guess. What's in the mailbox? Okay, scoundrel chest, earrings, deckhand forearms. Okay, back. Thank you.
A growing pirate needs more space.
I like how she says pirat.
See much. It's green.
Hunting spear 2, layered scales 1. And among other things. Layered scales, restoration kit, repair kit, repair kit. All right.
Come back anytime.
The vanity.
Your clothes are beginning to fit your reputation.
Yeah, we'll do the hoop.
One of the Ardi express themselves with scholars.
Where's the one I unlocked, though? Now, I like this one. The hand wrap looked like he ready to scrap, but at the end of the day, these really don't mean all that much. Yeah, just one hand. No, I'm cool with those. He barefoot. See, I did unlock him. Right? Dirty. Because that was part of the set that I unlocked. So it should be here. Maybe it's a pant? No. Take out the weird bow. Throw in the jig. Good to go. Nah, we ain't going through all that. We're good. All right. Moving on. I'm equip your newly purchased cosmetics. Man. All right. So premium, you can purchase the premium pass. Mark's here. No thanks. Gold, aka real money. No thanks. A lemur. That's actually kind of cool. Still, nah. It says I have to equip cosmetic, which I did. Like, fine, I'll put shoes on. I don't know. Didn't mean to do that. Something tells me he ain't budging. All right. Now y'all saw that. She called herself not pretty. I ain't say nothing. So it must want me to buy something. 600 though. So it's got check marks next to everything, except for sets and a hat. It better not be wanting me to buy. That kind of looked like Raiden from Mortal Kombat 1. That's 100. Ain't nothing left. I'm fully decked out.
Come back when you have more coins to spare.
Whatever. Return to the blacksmith. That's what I'm doing. Did I just get a lemur? I just got a lemur. So, can you if you can only accept one at a time, tracking blueprints. Okay, so he's got a quest for me. Ah, so there are other quests that I can enjoy. I'm pressing square. It ain't opening no journal. Anyway, what can I do here at the refinery?
Welcome, Captain. Am I to drill into that thick skull of yours, or have you brought them all with you? And by that, I mean ironwood, acacia, juniper, any logs you can find. No pirates in this port can survive without my trade.
She just wanted to drill into my skull. I'm not getting on her bad side.
These hands can turn any natural resource into something useful. I refine most of our materials, turn them into fine goods, blanks, cloth, ingots, you name it.
Higher quality items require higher quality materials. I believe the word back in the day for this was adoy. Freebooter. I'm glad I read that correctly. So, how does this work to refine raw materials into refined materials? Okay. Okay. Okay, so this is where we can get refined stuff, right next to the place that you can then use the refined stuff. So, we don't need any of this yet, though. But it looks like it's one of those kind of resource management things that it takes time. So, you leave it, you come back for it when it's done. What you got for me, commodity trader? I was just here.
Will find you the right path. Haste will lead you to ruin.
Hold to track. Now it looks like I can finally get a quest from Verona Falls. That's pretty cool. Put a marker there. Will do. Bonnie, what are these guys talking about? Let's see what this. It's only 10. A huge bounty has been placed for a children's book author? All right, head to the tavern for more information. Heard rumors that the book Kit the Tiger might have connections to the Shanja heist. I should explore St. Anne for clues about the book or its writer. It's a children's book writer, yo. So, can I talk to this dude yet? Probably not. I ain't about it.
Ships in the harbor. You know where they're headed. Holds brimming with spices, amber grease, and other delights.
What about the adobo and cilantro, yo?
In return, the Schlover place tuning gives me all the silver, supplies, and guns I need. As long as that flesh pile gets its goods, I can do whatever I want on this island. I control the flow of coin. So I bow down to none.
Makes sense. No, it makes sense. Freedom of power.
Seek fortune with me, and we shall reap spoils greater than the wealth of nations. Survive, and you grow so powerful we could be partners.
Word for Goku and Vegeta.
You won this chance, honey. It's yours. But don't you give me reason to ruin another round. Those fineries are getting very costly.
Quit shooting people.
Now take a job and shovel.
The sea people? Well, let's see if this gets me shot. What's up, Ma? Alright, so not dead. That's good. And now I've got plenty of work to do. That's pretty interesting. Something new in the mailbox. Whoa, 150. Nope. I like the way she says pit out. That's about it. So, things I don't need. Layered scales. Red brown scales meld with black iron, a fusion of nature and craft against the depths. It's armor for the ship. Weapon cache. Creative used weapons meant for the sea people. Gotta bring it to the sea people. And I've got a demi cannon, which has the same armor class as the culverin, but better damage. Good to know. Okay. So none of the items are taking up so many spots or so much stock that they're taking up more than one spot. Okay. Looks like I still have room to grow as well. So with that, we've got a delivery to make. That I have to cook? No. It looks like the bounty board is now opened. So they have varying degrees of rewards and minimum levels of infamy. Supply coconuts to the warehouse administrator. Let me deal with the ones I have and then come back. Okay, carpenter. Okay, I can upgrade my pickaxe, saw, and sickle, but not the spyglass. Unfortunately, oh, I can do the crowbar. I need the blueprint. Even though I have this stuff, I don't have the blueprint. Okay. It is what it is. Same thing here. I have the materials, but not the blueprint. Let's get cracking. I can see that. I mean, mean, I might as well accept his since it looks like I can accept more than one job at a time. Let's go ahead and track that one. Okay, so Synchrorammer. Oh, let's stop by the tavern first and see if we can't continue that investigation. What is a hawker? Had an opportunity to rhyme, didn't do it. New dish, cook at the cookery. Shark meat, raw beef, coconut. Haven't seen raw beef yet. Maybe when I do, I'll come back for that. Fish, raw vegetables, water flask. Same thing. I can buy materials, obviously, but don't want to do that. What about selling? Although that culverin might be extra. Let's see. So this is my left side. So the demi cannon has a much shorter range. It's like a shotgun. So I do have an extra culverin. And even if I wanted to do all three, I do still have an extra. Now I do have an armor that I can attach. Let's do that. Boom. And I only have one furniture, so that's fine. I already checked all these before. Yep. So you know what? Yeah, I saw that.
We got more business when they came lacing.
Yeah. I had too many of these. I have a feeling I'm going to like her character. Although, like I said, she had the opportunity to rhyme and she didn't. And kind of makes me a little sad. Okay. There it is. Between the blur and the self-writing, the camera is not the best. Can I talk to someone here? Impressive display. Alright, so I was following the investigation and it said to come to the tavern. I guess this isn't officially the tavern. Maybe it's one in a different location. Let's see if it's an official location on the map. It doesn't look like it. What's this? The bounty poster in the tavern might have more information. That's where I'm at. I'm not going to shout, so. That's sad. Although I am alone, I am not that lonely. You keep telling yourself that, buddy. Okay, so it's considering this the tavern. Here we go. Pick up the leaflet. Eliminate the companion ships disrupting St. Anne's trade. That's not the one I... Alright, while I think, you do your dance. Settings, credit, store. Got an hour and a half in for today. I think that might be enough, honestly. Alright. Tracking blueprints. Gotcha. Okay, Jacques Sorel. So I guess now I have to just look around, see if I find him, and if I see him, I guess hit L2. Well, we'll keep our eye out for him later. Let's do we'll do this one. I'm sure we'll find a rammer as we go along. But our ship is ready. We're ready. Caduceus says it. We got more armor. We got a better left side gun. Ready to claim. We'll go there instead. To the north. All right, 3,000 meters. let's get into some naval. Now, we're looking for rammers. That's the type of ship. We've already come across broadsiders. Guard tower. Merchant ship. Yeah, why would we do that? I ain't got forever. I'll see that on YouTube. Alright, so the wind is to our right. Okay. If we were dead against it, we would lose our stamina faster. We still have to watch it, though. Guard tower. Ooh, those ships are fighting. That's a broadsider. It's got armor. Bunch of stuff. Now these guys are brutal. Broadsider, Planifera, sharpshooter. Muishi. Not in a fight with us. Wouldn't let that happen to me though. We out. I got no business taking on five ships. And we are dead against the wind. Alright. There's an island over there that's too far. Might only be one or two knots, but we definitely need to get moving. Okay, let's go ahead and disembark. All right, this is a new place. Steel merchant goods. We're looking for frankincense and uncut sapphire. What? Sea people bestow respect upon those who prove their skill in hunting. Okay.
Hunting requires precision and faharetana.
Faharetana. That's a really cool word. I like that. So. Do some hunting, and then submit. Bribe the sea people for reports on Skurlock's enemies. Okay.
Thank you, Captain.
You're welcome. Okay. Okay. Sell. No items to sell. Demi-cannon 2. Layered scales 2. Now these might be worth pretty, I mean 320 doesn't seem like all that much. Recipe for new furniture. Crafted at the carpenter. Increases projectile speed of culverin by 15%. See, those are not bad at all. Cutter, ship blueprint. I do, and I have jute, I have Iroko planks, I've got cog wheels, so I mean, that's not too bad of a deal, might as well. We got our first blueprint.
Farewell, Captain.
I'm glad you think I'm a good guy. You don't know me. Let's go ahead and open this. Crowbar 2, pickaxe 2, sickle 2, saw 2, long gun grinder. Well, wish I had opened that before we left. Okay. Use rope. Take it easy, Tarzan. I have yet to see a combat sequence on the ground, so I'm not really sure if there's anything to worry about. Like, I'm pretty sure these are all safe zones at this point. Rogue Trader. Don't feel safe. Just
another time, Captain.
That girl creeped me out. Creeping me out. So we got some fallen ships over here. Was there another? Oh yeah. Take some cannonballs. What about here? Why can't I take those? It doesn't make sense. Why can't I pick up some cannonballs but not others? Newspaper. The Fall of King Laonidas. I think I saw a movie about that once. Alright. These crabs look cool. But they all run and hide. A pack of crabs that big, they would come find me. Okay. I swear, if I need a better like crowbar or anything. You tell me a pirate's afraid of shallow water. So what's the point of this area? Okay. I got a song out of it. That's nice. So look for glowy thingies. That's the mission right now. Giant blueberries. Aha. What's this? Cast iron ingot. Yep. Okay. Any Easter eggs? Anybody knows of any Easter eggs in this game? You know, those kind of things might persuade. A good Easter egg is a good selling point for a video game nowadays. Where it's like, hey, you know, there's a reference to another Marvel movie over here. You should come check it out. It really does. It makes you go, okay, yeah, I'm interested. What you got? Coconuts? But otherwise, this was a waste of time. I got to cook some coconuts. the danger of the sea. I am the hype. Revenge will make you stronger. Let's go. Starting to wonder if the values are different. Like if I buy this here and sell it somewhere else, that kind of thing. Okay. Those might be fire embers, there might be a note. Who knows? Goodness. Pick up the cannonballs. I guess my cannonball inventory full? I don't know. This game makes sense some of the time. Yeah, but why would I buy jute from you if I could just pick up jute over here? And why wouldn't you be upset? Y'all played a lot of Zelda. Oh, it's the boy. I saw a triangle prompt. Pick up fish. And then cook fish. Why not? Like, oh, here comes the boy with the pot again. Breaking our pots. But I have coconut and flour. Weird. This place is weird. It's a random safe location, I suppose. And we're back at the beginning. Why wouldn't it let me take the cannonballs over there, but these, I don't know. Yeah, we out. But first, I'll travel north. Travel north, see what that area is like that I marked. Head back to the other place and be done with it. We out. Merchant ship. Ooh, those are coconuts though. I'm telling you, that glow really does grab you for a second. Alright, so in this area, There should be. It does it? Oh, there's two of them though. Is that the one that we were fighting? No. Is that the one that we were fighting? It's a rammer. It's a rammer, though. Got him. Good. Awesome. Hurry up. Take it all. We got another ship on us. Yeah, I ain't forgot about you. I ain't forgot about you. I ain't forgot about you, and you ain't getting away that easy. I ain't forgot about you, and you ain't getting away that easy. Yeah, the fire is unrealistic. In the rain, on the water, and that amount of fire would melt all the people on my... I'd be a ghost ship. So. Was that Zoot? Mm-hmm. Zoot. Zoot. Coconut. See, I don't even have to... I think I have plenty of coconut. I don't care. Come on. Listen. All right, so those three ships are... Hey. See, I know I got those trousers. Whatever. Okay, so what is this? Plunder? What am I plundering? I don't know what that means. Kill all the enemies? I'm guessing it's this. Some pretty good hits. Yeah, but we got the shotgun on this side, though. You just close enough. Man, you hurt though. And that should be it. To defend against one of the shifts. It doesn't say which one though. Oh, I'm gonna guess, just guessing, it's that one. Avoid their ship blasts. Kaboom. And yeah, that's gonna take a hit, but worth it. Did I get it? No. What about now? Come on. Nah, you ain't gonna outrun us. Come on. How about damn apples? Man, we're taking unnecessary hits. First of all, we should have been boarded this ship. Out of bounds. Well, how come he can leave? Got him. I don't know how, but it got him. Whew, so we got some coin. It looks like we found something shiny. Oh, we got another enemy to kill? Over there, huh? Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. What a shot. What a shot. What a shot. Okay, I missed that one. Did I get it? Right as I was about to leave the exit area, too. Take it off. So I can stay until I've gotten my bar full at the top, I'm supposing. And these ships ain't nothing to me. In fact, this one, we'll just sink it. Although I am running out of ammunition here. What a hit. Now, actually, in an effort to save ammunition, we gonna do that. We gonna do that. Let's go. We can already board, and like I said, I'm running low on ammo here. Boom! Way to save ammo, me. But I think I'm good. I think I'm good here. I'm gonna save the rest of the ammo I have in case we run into a ship on the way home. Oh, that was it. I did it. Plunder completed. No explanation. Just got stuff done. Good job, guys. Now, someone explain to me this little bit. I can still do business with it. Hey, I can sell you back the stuff that I got from you just now. That's messed up. That's like stealing your lunch and then charging you to buy it back. So actually, one thing we're going to do is put our stuff in the crate. So that's going to be over here. Because that was a pretty fierce battle. I think we'll put stuff in the crate. And I don't know how long it's going to take to play out the rest of the trial. But I'm really thinking it's going to be Helldivers 2. I don't think it's going to be this game. It really is just a lot that is lacking. Which is a shame. Boom, boom, boom. Weapon cache. Shipping manifest. Yep. Yep, put that away. I don't want to sync with that. Nor that. Okay. Transfer to warehouse. Back up out. Close the game down. So yeah, we'll see what else comes our way, but for now, call it a night. Finish the trial later. Y'all have a good one.